So I just want to share a word with you here, a word of encouragement, a different perspective. I just want to let you know the best place to be at is where the Lord wants you to be. If the Lord wants you to be by the sea, it's the best place to be at. Remember when the Lord told Moses to go forward and there was a Red Sea, but it was the best place for them. It was the best decision for them to go through that Red Sea, even though it may seem crazy. But just remember, God knows the future. God knows better than we do. So don't go by what you like, what you don't like. Go by what the Lord wants for you. So the best place to be at is where the Lord wants you to be at. And have the ear to be able to listen to that small voice. This is the way. Walk ye in it. So you can be able to walk in the right path. Because remember, Jesus is the way. So follow Jesus. It's a safe path. Be blessed.